ladies and gentlemen, George Foreman.
Thank you very much. I said thank you, not stop. Well, I'm really happy to be hosting Saturday Night Live. You know, I had a pretty good year. Some interesting things, let's see, happened to me this year. I celebrated my 45th birthday. What else? I became heavyweight champion of the world. Again. And I've had a pretty good week. These people here have been so nice. Sure, there's been a few disagreements, but that's only natural. Guess who won? I'm telling you, no one in this cast can take a punch. David Spade fights like a girl. Now, Chris Farley, big guy, strong guy, a lot of heart, but not a genius. Look, Chris, your shoes are untied. And Chris Elliott, every time I looked at the guy, he started crying like a baby. But I hear that's the way it is with every host. Anyway, once everyone figured out who was boss around here, we all got along just fine. So stick around, we got a great show. Hole is here. Don't go away. We'll be right back.